homecoming Monday, and it's Jersey Day, and oh my gosh, the competition is killer. Today we are going to give two gift cards to the best looking jerseys in the eyes of the judges. We're gonna have about five or six judges, and we're gonna give two gift cards out. All right, show them, Jacob. What do we have today? Oh my, it's gonna be us. Show them again. Look at that. John Morant. There's pretzels. Who's on the back of your Cardinals jersey?
Best third baseman in baseball.
Oh my goodness, I know what I'm not voting for. I'm kidding, you never know. All right, so we're gonna go away for like a minute. We're gonna be right back and we're gonna give away two gift cards. And guess what? It's such a special homecoming. It's special, oh my gosh, we have a winner. Look, we have the faculty, look at that. Oh my gosh, Haskin with the Blackhawks. Yeah. Uh-oh, all right, we'll be back in a minute. Boy, it was heated competition. We were just not knowing which way to go. First of all, Ms. Haskin, congratulations. You looked the best with the Blackhawks jersey, but we're gonna give it to two students today. First place with the Ja Morant jersey is Joe Smith, right there. There's Joe. Sweet. And I'll tell you, the next one was tough. You know, you had a lot of good football jerseys, got a good baseball jersey, some pretzel stuff, and so on. I didn't put the vote in, but the others did. Trey Mullins with the Nolan Arenado jersey.
I swear that every day. Yes.
So I'll talk to them, and tomorrow there's going to be more opportunities, so dress up. Gift cards are coming, and guess what? I don't have them in my hands, so I'm gonna go get them what they want. That's gonna happen all week long. Pretzel Pride.